Judge, do you draw and turn with your back?
Who wants to dump any Salamangreat card?
You were fine.
I'm screwed.
Points to Kevin Strike Lock on the
back. Oh my god! Fuck this card, yo! Why did I do it? Sure, sir.
Finish this out. Search. This is another extender.
To be honest with you, I only played about one game in my life against Salamangreat. So,
gotcha. Any questions, please let me know.
I got you.
Any questions? Go ahead. Anything on something? Yeah, anything on something.
Nah, you're fine.
Effects are reborn.
You were good.
Why use effects, sir? So, does any Salamangreat card? I mean, monsters.
And that's more than once per turn?
No, I used the effect on summon the first time.
Okay.
I just, no effect. Because remember, she's so broken, anything you reborn is not the game. I don't know why that is the game. This was shot normal summoner already.
Because
I have two more summer greets in the this allows me to cheat out link monsters using the same thing.
Okay. Using the same lane?
No, same name. Okay, same exact thing. I'll show you right now, actually. It's called relink. Chain link 1, it is used for the same name, such as spell trap and an archetype. Chain link 2, please. I'll show you something. A Salamangreat monster to your side of the field places at the bottom of the deck.
Okay.
This bad boy. Alright. Resolution. I'm also supposed to summon to your side.
Wait, that's not a resolution.
Right? Yeah, resolution. That's great. Sorry. These. Put on resolution. Phoenix effect reborn.
What's the target?
Target yourself. So whatever. So when the fire monster destroys my battle card effect, I have control. Do something to the graveyard, but I gain the attack points of that destroyed monster.
That's what I was asking. What's your target of the monster that was destroyed? Since two,
fire.
That's why.
Oh, fire. Yeah, probably fire. Oh no, it's only ones I control. Technically, you control this one.
Okay.
So if that makes sense.
But it went by ownership since it went into your grave, that's why.
It's not only by you control.
Or control.
Yeah, control, yeah. It's on your side of the field. Yeah, you don't control it. That makes sense.
No, I'm saying past tense.
Since
you know, she pops him off the board. Mm-hmm. And then, he targets one that was on the board.
Special mode because I link summon this turn as a special sparkle. I'll use effects only one to add back fire. That's a light wolf. Are you someone with a second effect to add back a spell trap in the graveyard? The song card.
Mm-hmm.
This is the Omni game, also control Salamangreat game also. and the main.
Okay.
Yep, yo, we'll be whenever ready.
Draw?
Yep.
Proceed to make?
Sure.
Normal Ash?
Ash
effect on summon.
Think. Ash effect on summon.
Thank you.
Anything special or something to 3 points, add back a fire.
Flame Bridge.
But it gets calculated for both.
Yeah, I believe it's graveyards. Each graveyards, yeah. Sorry,
so seven. 7, 8, 9, 10.
10, 2,000. 20, right, yeah.
That's about?
We'll leave me. I'm not sure. Plus,
well, you gotta try it, alright? You don't know if they have it or not.
We'll try it, yep.
Enter battle?
Yep.
Swing?
Special because there's link monsters everywhere. This card is busted. Special. Anything on summon.
What does he do?
If a link to I control leaves the field or just banish, send it to the graveyard, watch this card in the graveyard, banish it, bounce a card in control. Doesn't matter how.
Okay, so chain one, Flamebird.
Sure.
Targeting.
Yes, fine. Yep.
Chain two.
Chain two. Show what your targets. Second effect, I can use any Salamangreat monsters for its own name and summon.
You can use what?
Any Salamangreat monsters for its own name and summon.
It's a field spell.
Yeah, it's another field spell.
Okay. I'm going to go to the next one.
last shot swing for the year, thinking on sequence.
Just
happened. It literally just happened.
Okay,
me. So if it's on the side of the field, that's what he has on the field.
Okay.
Because he allowed to trigger everywhere.
Alright, what happened again? Resummon this?
Resummon this. So yeah.
You activate the turn.
No, it's the other one. Just blow up the whole field.
Oh,
his side of the field. Excuse me, his side of the field.
Oh, you blow up the field?
Yeah, blow his side of the field. He's asking, can you trigger Amarill on the refugee?
Was Amarill on the field?
Yeah. So leave it main?
So none of his defense actually would trigger, right?
That's correct, yeah. Well, what about, except
that,
for...
Actually, what about the one that he's, when he sacked?
That's the second one.
Yeah, that's the... Because the third
card destroys target.
Oh, yeah, that, yeah. You can do the first one, but you can't use the second one.
Yeah,
to pop a boss.
That's what I wanted to.
Yeah. I know, I'm sorry.
Was a two for one or not?
Yeah, I don't see what you mean.
I was like,
you can definitely trigger the one to target level 3 or lower. Wait, is it level 3 or lower?
Yeah, level 3 or lower.
Oh, okay, so yeah, you're targeting level 3 or lower. Yeah, that's perfect. I don't mind you discussing it, just once I'm like,
I already, I already like
not even, I'll give you the chance to play, so you can play. This is like,
I appreciate it.
No, I'll just do it with Falcons, so. Falcons, huh? Alright, we'll see if I
Now, Amberwell, we are in Battlefield, right? That trigger.
Yeah.
Now, Amberwell will trigger.
Yeah, sure, that target's right.
Yes, it's gonna... Since the card got destroyed, it can banish itself.
Yeah, banish it. A lot, it doesn't target. Nope. It's not target.
Let's get rid of the... Salamangreat.
Sure.
I think that's game winning here.
It's 56, yeah.
It didn't matter.
But I see what you mean. I say, that's not my
Game 2?
Yeah, game 2.
Yes.
You choose.
I shall start.
Right. Fuck! Me!
Yeah.
Pass! Bitch! Nigga! No!
Someone's mad about their temper.
Yep.
I'm
Same thing here.
Like the boxy. Discard a Salamangreat card, special summon. I can't destroy that thing. Princess of
you know, that's the longest minute ever.
30 seconds.
You're 1-1. Okay, definitely.
Somebody hit light.
But he has a good time anyway, because the first game was...